You're at 16823 to 16863 Canal Road, Clinton Township, Michigan.
Stop by your local O'Reilly Auto Parts.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly Auto Parts.
One of the things you gotta love about betting the NFL is that you can always find new players or game props that you like. And what's cool about FanDuel Sportsbook is you can combine these props with other bets from the same game to score an even bigger payout. Perfect for evening games. Take a quarterback over rushing yards, running back touchdown yards, opposing quarterback to throw an interception, whatever you want, you put it together and you get a big payout. Same game parlay is just one of the reasons you gotta love betting on FanDuel. Here's a couple of others. Live betting, in-game betting, it's a lot of fun to do. Your friends are using it. Odds boost, daily specials, so much to find on FanDuel. There's no feeling like nailing a same game parlay bet, so lock in your bet today on FanDuel Sportsbook. Right now, new customers get up to $1,000 back in free bets if your first bet doesn't win with promo code CHANCE. Make every moment more with FanDuel, official sportsbook partner of the NFL. Must be 21 or over and present Michigan. First online real money wager only. Refund issued as non-withdrawable free bets that expires in 14 days. Restrictions apply. See terms at sportsbook.fanduel.com. Gambling problems, call 1-800-270-7117 for confidential help.
The fall season is gearing up, but the Jeep adventure days are winding down at Golling Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. Our friends Bill Golling here telling qualified Chrysler employees that you still have some time to lease a 2022 Jeep Compass Limited 4x4 for just $329 a month. Leases for 36 months, 10,000 miles a year with 2,000 down. Plus, we still have a good selection to choose from, or we can order one for you. So come see us. I think you'll really enjoy your experience here at Golling Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Bloomfield Hills, Chelsea, Roseville, or online at golling.com.
The latest on your Detroit Lions. Download Necessary Roughness with TJ Lang and John Jensen today. Get it on the Odyssey app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Over to Wojo and Rieger. What they got, a 2-hour show?
Something like that. I think the Tigers are still playing or finishing their season or something.
You know what, David? I will say this. Last week, I used the Score app sometimes on the phone. Score app. Like, I think I was talking with Evan. I think it was like on Tuesday or Wednesday. Had Jaden Reed out of the game. He was already out on the Score app. We were like, you know what? Don't know if you want to go with that. Yeah, there's another app out there that, a betting app. Jaden Reed's plus 115 to score a touchdown.
Oh.
Take that for what it's worth.
Oh.
No, no. Take that for what it's worth. That there's a betting app that has Jaden Reed at plus 115 to score a touch, anytime touchdown.
So you're using the app. Okay, because last week you told us that Jaden Reed was going to play.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
That was for you. That was for you.
You know what? I got one more nerve if you want to hop on it. Roberto didn't take all of them. I got an extra nerve if you want to get on that one.
No, I'm just messing with you. But let me read a couple texts to you. Someone says they really miss Henderson and Snow from Michigan State.
You know what they do? Because if Snow is playing, then Cal Halliday is not out there passing downs. And he's a great kid, great story, but he can't cover it. That's just facts.
Someone else is saying regarding Michigan State, saying we need to win Saturday because we still have OSU and Wisconsin at home.
Oh, you got Maryland between them. That's the one. And they got four receivers. You got a bad secondary. It's that not only good thing about Maryland, yeah, their crowd doesn't show up. They're a little bit better than UCLA.
But they make so many mistakes. They fall apart every big time game or so called big time game.
They do. It's one of those. If that's your strategy to wait for the other team to make a mistake, then that means you're not a good team. But you know what? That's your fault. I mean, that's your problem this week, Maryland.
No. Yeah, I do believe Michigan's defense finally gets tested, right? Fair? Or will it be like early on turnover, then another turnover.
Well, it depends.
Next thing you know, Michigan's up 21-3.
If it goes the way the Iowa game last year, then yes, it's going to be a boat race at Michigan to get there. I think if they go competitive back and forth, probably the first team to get to that 30th point will win the game. Because I look at it just a shootout, bet the over.
Like, but doesn't the 17 seem way too much? Like, it really does, doesn't it, Woj?
Are you overrating Maryland?
Maybe I am. I listen to Rico a lot.
I mean, they haven't played anybody either.
They got phenomenal receivers, and they have a good quarterback that is essentially Tua, but in the right-handed version.
Well, it's literally his brother.
I don't think.
Right. He's good, but he doesn't throw as much as you think. They have a good running back, too.
They do
have good receivers. So
they do.
In that regard, you learn about Michigan's defense, and it should be tested.
You will learn about Michigan's defense. Michigan's offense should have their way with Maryland's defense. I mean, SMU just,
yeah, they
can close. That's why I said
500 plus yards.
Until Maryland starts getting thrown interceptions and doing dumb things and getting penalties, yeah, I think that it could be a high scoring game. 17, I could easily see a backdoor cover.
Well, yeah, this will be the first game, though, because I don't know if you noticed, but Michigan didn't play very many tough teams so far yet. I don't know if you guys have noticed that.
I've heard
this will be, we still don't know the answer to this.
There's a columnist.
Yeah. He's pointed
he
that
some
out.
Stuff.
Yeah.
No, dumbass.
No. Here's the thing.
I always get that wrong. Sorry.
I've been asking the question. They're going to miss Hutchinson and Ojabo and Yoda. This is the game we're going to find out how much they miss him. Because
100%.
They're going to try to get pressure on Little Tua without blitzing.
I mean, we had Jansen in here, and he said what I said. They got four good receivers.
Yes.
Jared or Demas, one of them got hurt last year, broke his leg in the Iowa game.
Oh, that, yeah, a gruesome injury.
I mean, they have a lot. You contain them. It should be a fun game to watch.
I would think so.
And it's a step up. And you know what? You get congratulations. I look at this as game number two for Michigan. Because the first three games, that was just game one.
Oh, so before the game, they're going to have, like, parents have the little nursery school graduation ceremony. Everybody gets a cupcake. And then, now they're moving on to grade school.
No. This is
the next week. They go to field trip.
No, it's like, you know, everybody has the three non-conference games. You normally have just one god-awful team.
Right.
One okay team, and then maybe a team that's your equal. Those three games count as just that one got off.
I would say, though, you talked about the receivers. It makes it even worse, and you're right, we're going to find out that they're all upperclassmen. They're all juniors and seniors. Like the kid you're talking about, Dante Dimas Jr., he's a senior. Jones, a senior.
That makes it worse or better?
I think it makes it worse as far as Michigan having to defend them.
I don't think so.
You know what?
No, because
this sounds like a great topic for your show. You should roll this up.
No, like, look at Penn State. Like, Sean Clifford, you don't want a 24-year-old quarterback.
No, you don't.
However, he's still great experience, yes.
That was a hint.
We're done. Experienced receivers.
He wants me to shut up.
Experienced receivers means they're probably not NFL-type receivers, so they would have been gone. That's my point.
But they had a success.
Demas would have left, I think, last year. He should not crack his leg. David, everybody, good show. Listen to Wojo and Ringer coming up next.
Have a
great weekend.
Great show.
And we'll be back on Monday.
Woo.
97.1 The Ticket.
This report brought to you by the National Electrical Contractors Association, NECA. 696 westbound after DeQuinder, a crash is blocking the two right lanes at the entrance ramp. Also, 94 eastbound after Little Mac, a crash is on the left shoulder. Put the expertise and skill of NECA signatory contractors to work on your commercial, public, industrial, or residential construction project. NECA contractors like Bass Controls, providing design and service of temperature control systems, are powering Michigan's future, project after project, on time and on budget. Learn more at smcneca.org. I'm Michelle Pena with traffic.
Football fans, you can turn a loss into a win with the King of Sportsbooks. Just place a single touchdown score prop bet on any pro football game. If your bet loses, you'll receive up to $25 back in free bets. This offer is available all season long. Wager confidently and take your game to the next level with BetMGM. Just log into your account or download the BetMGM app and sign up. scored the first touchdown in any pro game. And if your bet misses, don't worry about it. You'll get up to $25 back in free bets. Visit BetMGM.com for terms and conditions. You got to be 21 years of age or older to wager. Michigan only. New and existing customer offer. All promotions are subject to qualification and eligibility requirements. Rewards issued as non-withdrawable free bets or site credit. Free bets expire 7 days from being issued. You got a gambling problem? Call 1-800-270-7117 for confidential help. Excludes Michigan disassociated persons.
A hot shower should be hot. A Navien tankless water heater makes sure your hot shower is hot or warm or mostly hot, but not quite hot, but warmer than warm. Whether you take it in the morning, after work, doesn't matter. Do you want a quick rinse or a full-on luxurious I think I'm in heaven spa-length investment of time? Your choice whenever you want it. A Navien tankless water heater keeps your hot water hot. Backed up by Navien's powerful warranty. Get the hot water you need whenever you need it, period. At tankless.com.
No left turn, man.
Okay, everyone gather around. Some exciting
running her shoe factory. Kendra talks the talk and walks the walk.
We're switching to green energy.
She needs a biotech consultant to erase her carbon footprint.
All operations will net zero emissions.
Indeed can help her hire great people fast. I need Indeed.
Indeed you do.
You can schedule and conduct virtual interviews all from your employer dashboard. Visit indeed.com/credit and get $75 towards your first sponsored job. Terms and conditions apply.
Is going on at Galliani's Vanduk Dodge and Warren. You can lease a new Dodge Durango for $245 per month. VanDukeDodge.com.
This hour of instant feedback brought to you by Mike Capura of National Benefit Plans. For affordable health insurance, log on to NBPHealth.com.
Breaking news on 97.1 The Ticket is brought to you by DuckDuckGo. Protect your privacy online for free with DuckDuckGo. DuckDuckGo. Privacy simplified. WXYD FM and WXYD HD1 Detroit. Always live on the free Odyssey app. Live from the Jamie Samuelson studio. Wojo and Rieger on 97.1 The Ticket.
Wojo and the Little Rieger Show on 97.1 The Ticket on a football Friday. Oh, we got all sorts of action coming up. Can't hardly wait. Rieger, are you primed? Are you ready to rock?